Hey there, SQL enthusiast. Welcome back to another quick SQL tutorial. Today we're diving into the COALESCE function and how it can save the day when writing queries. Imagine you're managing a database of customer orders, and some customers haven't provided their phone numbers. You need to create a list of customer names along with their contact details. But if a customer doesn't have a phone number, you want to display their email instead. Here's where COALESCE comes to the rescue. It takes multiple arguments and returns the first non-null value it encounters. In this case, it checks the phone number column first. If it's a null, it falls back to the email column. Let's execute both queries. And there you have it. The COALESCE ensured that we have a valid contact method display, whether it's a phone number or an email address. That's a wrap for today's tutorial on COALESCE. Remember, it's a handy function for handling null values and ensuring your SQL results are informative and complete. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video if you found it helpful.